Tubeland. I am your host, TK31, back for an RV for you guys today. And me, it's supposed to guest starring. He is gonna try to do. He's gonna do his Aquaman against my Red Hood. I am gonna die. Oh, God! Hey, you get the first hit in. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, God, I hate that. Why couldn't I grab you? Oh, my God! No, 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 we do not play like that, we do not play like that, we do not play like that. Ow, I hate you, get me. Yeah, and you're gonna die. Is level 3. Oh, God dang. Dang it. And I still cannot beat your Aquaman. No, you're level... Why the heck did it say you were level 3? You're level 1. Mm-hmm. That is weird.
I know. I'm close to level 2.
Yeah. Dang. I still cannot beat your Aquaman. What is the life of me?
Atrocitus. Red Hood.
Atrocitus. This is Red Hood.
And my cat scratch you. Hold that. Blow some fire around my
mouth. Fighters approaching Red Sun Prison.
Yep. Your cat ain't gonna save you this time, though. Atrocitus is, so I don't even know. Ow, 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 okay, that's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. Don't you spam. Stop that madness. Shurikens on ya. Ooh, how did you get me? You hit like a freaking truck. Should I kill you? Let's take a vote. Okay. Oh crap. You could call your cat. Oh, how did I do that?
Oh,
not, no. Let's just see if you can play him against the Red Hood. Okay, that's just cheating. Get out the toasty dagger! Toasty! 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 Some type of damage thing, but I'm not sure. Like that. Uh-huh. I want an ice cream, not a freaking iceberg. Snowballs that hurt. I didn't even realize I did that. I didn't realize I could do that. Oh, you almost got me. I love that. That was good, though. Dad, we need an RTV. Cable prices going through the roof. Okay, so I might end this video today. So, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to become part of the Spider Kingdom. Hasta la vista, boys and girls. Good boy.